Bonjour monsieur et madame, it is me le chef Reddit, today I have a special ala Reddit for you. Bon appétit and remember to subscribe.
What is one fact you know that will make other people respond with, and why the F asterisk asterisk K do you know that? MLB umpires are required to wear black underwear in case their pants split during a game. If you're trying to destroy a body, a strong base will be much more successful than a strong acid. Acids are difficult to legally acquire due to them being ingredients in explosives. Caustic soda is much more useful and accessible, as it's an ingredient in soaps. When it's done, you'll have a liquid that you can then place in barrels and bury somewhere. Even the bones will be broken down to an extremely brittle calcium deposit, which you can easily crush and filter off. You can then dispose of the liquid as you wish. It makes great fertilizer. Alternatively, use pigs. They eat anything and will leave no traces. And once again, pig shit is great fertilizer. Edit, Christ, what a way to reach 100k karma. After Alois Alzheimer gave the first ever speech describing the symptoms of Alzheimer's disease, no one in the audience asked him any questions or made any follow-up comments, because they were all much more excited to hear the next guy on the list give a speech about compulsive masturbation. Since frogs have long tongues, they can't use it to push food down their throat like humans do, so when they have food in their mouths they close their eyes and push the food down their throats with their eyeballs. Open the guts of a body before disposing in water so they won't inflate and are able to sink all the way to the bottom. Mammals from house cats to elephants take about the same time to urinate. Erections that last more than 4 hours are considered bad because the buildup of deoxygenated blood causes the dick to be disfigured and later cause gangrene. It takes more than 6 standard concrete blocks to hold a human body underwater after death. Regarding the Museum of Mummies. Ferdinand I of Naples governed by oppression. He had zero compassion for his defeated enemies, and after falsely promising them amnesty, he had them murdered instead. After their murders, he would have them mummified and added to his museum of mummies dressed in their clothes. If he thought anyone was plotting against him, he'd simply take them on a casual tour of the museum, which was totally morbid, but effective. Male bed bugs try to sexually penetrate everything they come into contact with, even people. Edit, wow, my first silver. Thank you. Bed bug awareness is incredibly important. Make sure you guys check yourselves. They are very sneaky. Edit 2, a gold award too. Holy moly. If you want to skin a human alive, you have to do it in a warm room, otherwise he will die of the cold because his skin doesn't isolate him anymore. The largest walnut grove in the world is located outside the small village of Arslanbab, in mountainous southern Kyrgyzstan. Local oral legend has it the grove was planted by a migrant wise man nicknamed Arslan the Wanderer. DNA analysis of the trees has confirmed they are not native to the region, and the local population came to the area from a related batch of seeds about 1,000 years ago. Sometimes, when horses are bored, they slap their dick to their underside to masturbate. The most babies born to one woman is 69 in the 1700s. Many species of sea cucumbers have evolved to have teeth in their anus to ward off potential inhabitants. Most cruise ships are equipped with a morgue to account for any passengers who die during the voyage. Vibrators were the fifth domestic electrical device invented. Edit, saw it in a documentary called Original Sin Sex on Hotstar, if you wanna check it out. Male giraffes will headbutt a female in the bladder until she urinates, then it tastes the pee to help it determine whether or not the female is ovulating. This is something my bio teacher taught me last year. Basically, male barnacles have the longest penis to body ratio, and the penis actually extends out of the barnacle and goes searching around for female barnacles to have sex with. Only about 1.4% of the uranium in the atom bomb dropped in Hiroshima actually fissioned, meaning that bomb was only about 2% as strong as it could have been. Why is goose geese but moose is not meese? Well, I'm glad you asked. Goose has Germanic origins and thus follows the Germanic pluralization in the same manner as foot to feet, tooth to teeth, etc. However, the word moose was incorporated into the English language some 200 years later and has Native American origins. Yay! The human body can literally expel feces out of your mouth instead of your ass. Instead of a penis, male sharks have two claspers. They're made of the same cartilage as their skeleton, and also attached to their pelvis. Edit, thanks for the gold. I can't believe my highest rated comment is about shark dicks. When the pilgrims first landed in America, they found these weird dirt mounds in a field. So they dug them up and discovered they were Native American graves. Oops. They returned everything, but then came back later to take the cooking pots and utensils that had been buried with the corpses. They apparently packed really light on the way over and didn't bring basic household essentials. Which would be really useful in, oh I don't know, starting a fucking colony. Most of the dolphin population is the result of rape. Ireland's rail gauge is slightly wider than the international standard, yet its tram system uses the international standard. The Nazis bled Soviet children dry to provide blood transfusions for injured troops. Human shit has a distinct smell that's different from other commonly encountered poops. Don't buy rabbit already skinned and gutted. Could well be cat. They look really similar if it's already skinned, you need to see the kidneys to tell, they're installed in a different config. Second, don't make risky meat purchases from a Sunday market trailer in a shady part of town. The slitting of the front of the throat is much more improbable than most people realize, given a bone is actually blocking the spot that most see in movies, TV shows. If, in fact, a movie wanted to be more realistic, they would instead have the sides of the throat slit because of the main artery that sits in that spot. Australian box jellyfish have 64 anuses. Male moths can vibrate their testicles at will to throw off bats. Edit, oh wow, my first gold, thanks guys, did not expect this comment to get me one, but here I am. The longest recorded piece of poop is 26 feet long. A typical ejaculation consists of 1 calorie. Edit, if you swallow the semen, it will give you 1 calorie, you do not burn 1 calorie. About 1 girl out of 100.000 will have the vaginal and anal tracts fused together, meaning that they can in fact get pregnant doing anal. Rubbing alcohol is a great way to get the smell of smeared poop out of skin. You can hang yourself in 3 ways. Rope really short, suffocation, medium length rope, break neck, really long rope, decapitation. Yep. Butterflies taste with their hind feet. Jeffrey Dahmer tried to make sex zombies out of some of his victims by drilling holes in their heads while they were still alive and pouring acid into the holes. Before kale became a popular health food, the largest consumer of kale was Pizza Hut. They bought it to ring the salad bar. Male echidnas have a four-headed penis. Pigs with a prolapsed anus are at risk of being eaten by other pigs. A corpse can have an erection, it is called angel lust or death erection. Broccoli and cauliflower are man-made. It was carefully bred by Italian farmers more than 2,000 years ago, carefully breeding different types of wild cabbage to create it. Costco has spent hundreds of millions developing factories just so they can continue to offer their hot dog and soda combo for $1.50 and their rotisserie chicken for $4.99. In 2006, a Coca-Cola employer tried to sell secrets to Pepsi. Pepsi told Coca-Cola about it. The stripper pole spins sad face. The world's youngest mom was 5. Edit, she was impregnated at 4. When all humans are made, they start with the asshole. It takes about 5 to 6 hours in a boiling lye bath to fully dissolve a body. Less if the pot you're using has a pressure cooker attachment. All you'll be left with is bone shadows, little undissolved bits of calcium that can be crushed, and a pinkish-gray slurry that can be neutralized with vinegar so it can be safely dumped. Edit, I learned about this from disposing of deer carcasses. After harvesting the usable meat, we take the offal and bones, pop the joints and chuck them in the pot. Let it go outside for a few hours, then discreetly dispose of the slurry. Wombats naturally crap out cube-shaped poop. Scientists think it's so they can stack it to mark their territory without it rolling away. those tiny fake flowers in little glass vases at the gas station are less about the flowers and more about the glass, which can be used as a crack pipe. It requires roughly 8 pounds of force to remove a human ear. Just like, rip. When men pee, the urine twists when it comes out tilde tilde due to the exit hole being a slit instead of a round hole tilde tilde. Edit. Wow, this got a lot more attention than I thought I would. There are more factors that go into this than just the slit tip. The urethra itself creates an uneven flow, and while not specifically rifled like a gun barrel, its shape does help to achieve the effect. Flatworms are dual-gendered and mate by fencing with their penises. The winner is the one that penetrates the other's skin first. Some species have two penises. Padlocks in Europe often have tighter keyways than American ones and required thinner pieces of metal to pick. Nutella uses 25% of the world's hazelnut supply. Odin, godfather of Norse mythology, dressed up as a woman at some point. He also participated sexual intercourse as one.
Thank you for watching. What was your favorite answer? Do you have a better one? Comment it down below. Au revoir.